Soki, on gozoa album Yasser d'Orcas, on gozoa, on go yoka album Yabande Konangai, Katina Yesu. Vraiment, Olingo zala édifié na lilo banzela lilo banzambe. En tout cas, ezalika nanzela moko. DM5. Yangonde, zela onzambe apesi biso pona tokota vraiment na kati ya ndako na biso pona oyo kangani ngozo landa ngai na moment oyo. Vraiment, zela zakaka moko. DM5.
Retour à mes frères, allez, surprise à mon nini, surprise à mon zali. DM5. Hein? Homme vidéo. Nicolas Soligny clip na yo zala propre. Ou bien on sait l'interview mon roi a bien. Interview mon roi éducatif. Ah. Y'a la DM5.
DM5 TV, on a eu l'angle.
DM5 est aussi l'impact dans la carte internet. Donc, t'as qu'à DM5.
Oh, DM5. Mon fire. On n'y va pas, on n'y fête, mariage, concert, et les gars bien. Mais les cas dans DM5, vous avez l'année. Non, c'est l'année qui dans DM5. Fils de Galilée Moudak. T'as là.
Il bien à
Vraiment, Olingo zala édifié na lilo banzela lilo banzambe. En tout cas, ezalika nanzela moko. DM5. Yangonde, zela onzambe apesi biso pona tokota vraiment na kati ya ndako na biso pona oyo kangani ngozo landa ngai na moment oyo. Vraiment, zela zakaka moko. DM5.
Retour à mes frères, allez, surprise à mon nini, surprise à mon zali. DM5. Hein? Homme vidéo. Nicolas Soligny clip na yo zala propre. Ou bien on sait l'interview mon roi a bien. Interview mon roi éducatif. Y'a la DM5. Image à bien Nicolo, à image à TikTok. Vous avez l'idée d'en mettre merci, que Dieu vous bénisse.
DM5 TV, c'est l'ensemble de la bonne ici pour la gare. Yo, Vandi Nandako, Kobo Sanati, yo, te ben Zambé, la bonne ici pour la épanissement, ya moana Zambé.
DM5 TV.
DM5 est aussi l'impact dans la carte internet. Donc, t'as qu'à DM5.
Oh, DM5. Mon fire. On y va, mon ayo. On y fête, mariage, concert, et les gars bien. Mais les cas dans DM5, vous avez l'année. Non, c'est l'année qui dans DM5. Fils de Galilée Moudak. T'as là.
Glory be to God once again, my beloved, my brothers, everyone is following us. we are alive. I know it take a little bit while from since last time we was here because of the exams that I had at university, so it was keeping me a little bit busy. But now we are back. I would like you to invite your friends, your family, everyone. Just say it's the time for you. The man of God is life to bless your life. As you see now, I'm now on my own today. We are live today with our guest, Prophet O'N. He's alive here. He's here to bless your life, my beloved. So everywhere that you are, just is a time that for blessing. We thank you, the Lord, for you to welcome us into your house. We thank you, the Lord, for you to take this time, this opportunity for you to watch us live. But before we're going to continue, I'm going to leave the time to the man of God, Prophet O'N. He's going to pray and then is ready to bless your life. Man of God, the time has been given to you. Thank you very much.
God bless you.
And you're welcome.
Thank
you. The child of God are waiting for your blessing so you can deliver what the Lord has planned for you.
Amen. God bless you, somebody, for watching us. Invite your friends. We are on YouTube Live. We are on Facebook. We are on Zaire Channel. Watch us live on it, and we believe that tonight your life will not be the same.
Amen.
I thank God for my brother, Evangelist Dominic, for inviting me to his program.
You're welcome, sir.
And we also thank God for the life of the owner of the TV. God bless you for this opportunity. And we have a word for you. Let's pray.
Amen.
Father, we just want to pray. We just want to give you all the glory.
Lord,
we just want to give you the praise.
Amen.
The Bible says the entrance of your word bring life and deliverance.
Amen.
The entrance of your word bring healing.
Hallelujah.
We decree that anybody watching us now, whatever they are going through, whatever they are facing, whatever challenges, whether spiritual, physical, financial, emotional, relationship wise, let your hand touch them.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, we want to have an encounter with you.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name,
amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen.
God bless you, somebody. Keep watching, invite your friends, and we have a word for you.
Yes.
This evening, the theme of our message is the hand of God.
Hallelujah.
The mighty
hand
of God.
Hallelujah.
The hand of God.
Yes.
And we believe that tonight the hand of the Lord will come over your life.
Amen.
We believe that tonight the hand of the Lord will change your situation.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We want to take our scripture reading from Ezekiel chapter 37.
Verse 7.
We can start from verse 1.
Hallelujah.
And the hand of the Lord, Ezekiel 37, verse 1. He said, the hand of the Lord is upon me.
Amen.
And he carried me in the spirit of the Lord.
Amen.
And set me in the valley of dry bones.
Oh, yes.
And he caused me to pass by them. And behold, they were very many. And they were very dry.
Yes.
And verse 3, he says, son of man.
Hallelujah.
Can this bone live?
Live, yes.
And I answered, oh no, thou knowest. And verse 4. Again he said unto me, prophesy to this
Hallelujah.
Dry bone. Say to them, ye dry bones.
Oh yes.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that saith the Lord unto these dry bones.
Yes.
Behold, I will cause breath.
Oh yes.
To enter into them.
Amen.
And verse 7, so I prophesied as I was commanded.
Amen.
And as I prophesied, there was a noise.
Oh, yes.
There was, and behold, a shaking.
Oh, yes.
And the bones came together.
Oh, yes.
Bone to bone.
Hallelujah.
Verse 9. And he said unto me, prophesy to the wind. And I prophesied, son of man. And said to the wind.
Oh, yes.
Thus saith the Lord.
Oh, yes.
Come from the four winds.
Oh, yes.
Oh, breath.
Oh yes,
to them.
Oh yes,
and they live and they stood up on their feet.
Oh yes,
and there was a great
Amen. Hallelujah.
Tonight our team is the hand of the
of
Lord.
Of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Wherever you are watching us, we see. I see the hand of the Lord.
Amen.
coming over your life.
Oh, amen.
I hold my brother's hand.
Hallelujah.
And I prophesied over your life.
Amen.
May the hand of the Lord bring a distinguished miracle.
Yes. Amen.
Testimony over your life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Anything. Battle.
Oh, yes.
And life is war.
Yeah.
Until you break through in the spirit.
Oh, yes.
You cannot break through. In the realms of the spirit, it's physical.
Oh, yes.
Until you possess your miracle in the realms of the spirit,
oh, hallelujah.
You cannot possess the miracle in the realms of the physical.
Hallelujah.
Everything in this world is controlled spiritually. Life is spiritual.
Oh, yes.
Life is spiritual.
Oh, yes.
Life is not just physical.
Oh, yes.
Listen, man is made up of spirit, soul, and body.
Oh, yes.
You are made up with spirit, soul, and body.
Yes.
The God you serve is spirit.
Is spiritual. Yes, man of God.
The enemy you are dealing with is spirit.
Yes.
So, you have to understand, the God that you are serving is spirit.
Is spiritual.
The enemy that is after you is also spiritual. And you are made up with spirit, soul, and body.
Oh, yes.
Anything that you want to change in your life, if you cannot change it in the realms of the spirit, you cannot change it in the rest of the physical.
Oh, hallelujah.
That is why the spirit of the Lord, the hand of the Lord came upon Ezekiel.
Oh, yes.
And he took him to the realms of the spirit. He did not take him to the realms of the physical.
Oh, yes.
Because God was trying to tell Ezekiel, the problem that you are facing, it is spiritual.
Amen.
So he took him into the spiritual.
Hallelujah.
I pray today for somebody, listen to the Son of
Amen.
God. Whatever that has taken place in the realms of the spirit that have held your physical life today, in the name that is above every name, we release deliverance to you. We release deliverance to
Amen.
You in the name of Jesus.
Oh, yes.
You know, the Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 3, it said, for though we walk in the flesh, we do not walk according to the flesh, but according to the spirit.
It
said, though we live, the work that means though we live, though we work, though we live our daily life in the realms of the physical, but the battles is not in the physical.
Yes.
The battle is in the spiritual.
Hallelujah.
As a child of God, there is a reason why you are going to what you are going
to. Oh, yes. Hallelujah.
There's always a reason behind your affliction.
Yes.
There's always a reason behind your relationship.
Oh, yes.
Why is it not working? Because it is spiritual.
Yes.
For you to turn everything to turn your situation in your life, you have to enter into the spirit.
Amen.
And look at what the Bible says. It says, for the weapons of our warfare.
Yes.
Are not carnal. God is even trying to tell us.
Oh, yes.
Even the weapons you need to fight in this battle are not physical.
Oh, yes.
God is spiritual.
Amen.
The enemy is
spiritual.
You are made up of spirit, soul, and body.
Yes.
And God is saying your weapons they are not physical.
Not physical. Yes.
They are spiritual.
Hallelujah.
So in other words, God is trying to tell us whatever situation you are going through,
amen.
If you are dealing with that situation physically, you have lost the battle.
Oh, yes. It must be spiritual.
If you are dealing with the battle physically,
yes,
you have lost the battle.
Oh, hallelujah.
You cannot deal with spiritual problem physically.
Yes.
Listen, for the Bible also tells Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12.
Oh, yes.
Look at what it says. It tells them that it says, for we do not wrestle against flesh and blood.
Amen.
That our dealings and our fight is not physical.
Yes.
It is spiritual.
Amen.
Whatever you are going through is spiritual.
Hallelujah.
And today we have come with the word of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That may God empower you.
Amen.
So that you can have spiritual mastery.
Oh, hallelujah.
And control any physical thing.
Yes.
That is operating over your life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
And now I stand in the word of the Lord.
Oh, yes.
And we entered into the spirit.
Hallelujah.
Whoever has bound you.
Yes.
Whatever that held your life.
Yes.
Whatever held your destiny.
Yes.
We bring you out.
Amen.
We set you free.
Out in the name of Jesus.
We set you free.
Out in the name of Jesus.
We set you free.
Out in the name of Jesus.
He said, hallelujah. The hand of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Kept upon me.
Uh-huh.
And he took me.
Me.
In other words, when the hand of the Lord comes upon you, it takes you from one place to another place.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I pray for you now.
Amen.
Wherever you are today.
Yes.
Wherever you are today, maybe friends are making fun of you.
Oh, yes.
There is a situation you are going through.
Yes.
That is speaking in your face.
Mm-hmm.
It's telling you your God is a dead God.
Oh, yes.
If your God is alive, why has your God not delivered you out of my hands? I pray for you today.
Hallelujah.
I see the hand of the Lord. Yes. Taking you from obscurity
Amen.
To prominence.
Oh, yes.
I see the hand of the Lord taking you from nobody to somebody.
Hallelujah.
Listen,
uh-huh.
It was the hand of the Lord that pulled David from the wilderness into the palace.
Yes.
It was the hand of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It was the hand of the Lord.
Yes.
It was the hand of the Lord. Listen, it was not the rod of Moses that opened the Red Sea.
Mm-hmm.
If you saw the rod of Moses, let us all go and buy
rods. Go and buy the rod. Yeah.
And let's go and stand up and see. Let's see whether it is open.
Yes.
It was not. It will not open.
Yes.
It was the hand of the Lord that opened the Red Sea.
Amen.
I prophesied over your heart.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus, I see the hand of
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
Coming over your life now. I see the hand of the Lord coming over your life.
Yes.
Man of God, talk a little. Let me continue.
Yes, hallelujah. As today, my beloved, is the day. Any situation, any challenge, every problem you're going through, we has bring you out today. You no more in Egypt. So we believe that the Lord is alive. Our God has done signs and wonders. As the Lord has manifested the hand of your situation, anything that you're going through, as the Bible says, even the dry bone that has come on alive. That's why today your situation has come on alive in the name of Jesus. Every challenge you're going through, we has bring you out in the name of Jesus. The hand of the Lord has been manifest. The hand of the Lord has been take control, my beloved. The Bible says, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. Everything should be added. When you seek the kingdom of God, when you seek the Lord, you find the Lord. When you seek the Lord, you see the Lord. Now today, that's why, my beloved, we are here just to tell you the hand of the Lord is upon your house. The hand of the Lord is upon your marriage. The hand of the Lord is upon your walk, my beloved. Anything that you do, anything that you're planning to do, just cool into the hand of the Lord. Put the Lord involved, and you should see the goodness of the Lord upon the situation. Hallelujah. Do not just be silent. It's a time that will stand, because as we know, as the prophet just said, the battle is no flesh. The battle we're fighting is a spiritual
battle.
Hallelujah.
You can send us your prayer request to Facebook. You can send out a prayer request and we'll be praying for you.
Yes.
We can send out a prayer request.
Yeah.
I'll be praying for you.
Hallelujah.
It's at the hand of God.
Lord.
If there's any prayer you have to pray this year, you need the hand of the Lord.
Amen.
You need God's hands.
Amen.
Whatever the Lord has started with his fingers,
yes,
he will finish with his mighty
Amen.
Hand.
Amen.
Over your life in the name of Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
He said the hand of the Lord.
Yes.
It was the hand of the Lord that took Joseph from the pit and put him into the palace.
Yes. Hallelujah.
It was the hand of the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
It was the hand of the
Lord
that took him and put him into the palace.
Yes.
When the hand of the Lord comes upon you,
it
takes you to another place.
Yes, to another level.
When Ahab, Ahab moved ahead, ran ahead of Elijah. It was the hand of the Lord that came upon Elijah.
Yes.
That made him to overtake Ahab.
Amen.
It was the hand of the Lord. I pray for you today.
Amen.
Whatever, whoever has gone ahead of you in this life.
Yes.
I see the hand of the Lord coming over you.
Amen.
I see the hand of the Lord coming over you.
Hallelujah.
I see the hand of the Lord coming
Amen.
Over you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Receive it.
In the
Jesus
name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you are watching us, you can type and send your mail and declare the hand of the Lord three times.
Amen.
As you send the hand of the Lord three times, I see God's mighty hand coming over your life.
Oh, yes.
It was the hand of the Lord.
Amen. Hallelujah.
If it was not the hand of the Lord, the brothers of Joseph
will
have killed him before his time.
Yes.
It was God's hand that preserved him.
Amen.
May the mighty hand of the Lord preserve you.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And he carried him into the situation.
Yes.
So when he went, into he the saw the situation.
Yes.
It was very dry.
Hallelujah.
He saw the valley full of dry bones.
Yes.
And now God asked him, can these dry bones leave?
Hallelujah.
In other words, God was testing testing the mm-hmm. faith of yes. Ezekiel.
Hallelujah.
He said, Ezekiel, mm-hmm. can your faith make the dry bones come alive?
Yes.
And Ezekiel said, mm-hmm. God, it's only you that can do this.
This, yes.
It's only your mighty hand.
Mm-hmm.
I decree over somebody.
Amen.
Whatever looks impossible in your life,
yes.
may God make impossible.
Amen.
My God. Whatever you could not achieve
Steve, yes.
in the last 10 years,
uh-huh.
in the last 7 years,
oh, yes.
in the last 5 years,
oh, yes.
in the last 15 years,
oh, yes.
in the if is that relationship,
mm-hmm.
is that business,
yes.
is that child that you are believing God for,
mm-hmm.
whatever you have believed God for,
yes.
for the last years,
yes.
that it has not materialized,
mm-hmm.
I see the hand of the,
of
Lord,
the Lord
coming over your life,
oh, yes.
and this year,
oh, yes.
you will embrace that testimony.
Amen.
In this year,
oh yes,
you will embrace that favor.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
The hand of the Lord,
man of God.
The hand
Hallelujah.
of the Lord. The mighty hand of the Lord.
Yes, yes.
When we talk of the hand of the Lord, we are talking of the power of the Lord.
Yes.
When we talk of the hand of the Lord,
yes.
we are talking of the mercies of God.
Oh, yes.
When we talk of the hand of the Lord,
mm-hmm.
we are talking of the favor of the Lord.
Amen.
When we talk of the hand of the Lord,
oh, yes.
we are talking of the protection of the Lord.
Amen.
I decree over you.
Oh, yes.
May the hand of the Lord, Lord rest upon you.
Amen.
As David prayed this prayer and mm-hmm. he said, the Lord is my shepherd.
Oh, yes.
I shall not want.
Amen.
He maketh me to lie down.
Oh, yes.
in green pastures.
Yes.
He leadeth me beside the still waters.
Yes.
He restoreth my soul. He restoreth my soul.
Mm-hmm.
And he jumped to the verse and he says that yet though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Oh,
he said,
yes.
I fear no evil.
Yes.
For that art with me.
Oh yes.
He said that rod and a staff will comfort me.
Me. Oh,
and
yes.
thou preparest a table before me.
Oh, yes.
In the presence of my
enemies. Amen.
And thou anoint my head with
yes.
oil. And my cup runs over.
Mm-hmm.
It says, surely goodness and mercy.
Mercy.
The goodness and mercy there.
Oh,
is
yes.
the hand of the Lord.
Amen.
I see the hand of the Lord coming over your life.
Amen.
I see the hand of the Lord coming over your life.
Hallelujah.
I see the hand of the Lord coming over your life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The mighty hand of the Lord.
Amen. Hallelujah. The hand of the Lord, Babylon.
The mighty hand of
yes,
the Lord.
The mighty hand of the Lord.
The mighty hand of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The mighty hand of the Lord.
Oh, yes.
I see it coming.
Coming, yes.
And he took him to the dry bones.
Yes.
And he said, son of man.
Yes.
Can this dry bone son of man.
Uh-huh.
In other words, God was asking Ezekiel.
Yes.
Ezekiel,
mm-hmm.
do you think I can change this situation?
Uh-huh.
Ah, Katoya Balaba.
Oh, yes.
As God Hallelujah. Is speaking to somebody,
Hallelujah.
He's asking you this question.
Uh-huh.
Do you think you can still get married again?
Uh-huh.
Look at your age now. Do you still you can have that child?
Mm-hmm.
Look at your age now.
Yes.
Do you think you can still build the house?
Yes.
Do you still you can still buy that house?
Hallelujah.
Do you think you can still drive that car?
Hallelujah.
Do you think you can still do that ministry again?
Oh yes.
Do you think you can still do it?
Oh yes.
That was the question.
Uh-huh.
He asked Ezekiel.
The hand.
Yes, Ezekiel. Uh-huh. Do you know what Ezekiel said?
Mm.
Ezekiel said, only God is you, only that knowest.
Amen.
In other words, Ezekiel was trying to tell God, when your spirit begins to move,
mm-hmm.
it does not matter what stands your way.
Yes.
You can make the impossible possible.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You can make something out of nothing.
Yes.
God is the only God
mm-hmm.
that can make something out of nothing. God is the only God
uh-huh.
that can pick up the broken pieces
yeah.
and he can fix it in together. Such a way that
uh-huh.
it will look as if no harm has been done before.
Hallelujah.
He's the only God that can do that.
Amen. Amen.
And so Ezekiel now said to God,
mm-hmm.
God, I know you can always do it
yes.
because you are the I am that I am.
I am. Yes.
You are the first and the last.
Amen.
You are the beginning and the end.
Yes.
Oh, in fact,
uh-huh.
Ezekiel was trying to tell God, because you are the I am that I am.
Yes.
You can do anything.
Yes.
I prophesied over your life.
Amen.
May God be the I am that I am.
Oh, yes.
In your life, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If you are believing God
yes.
for food,
mm-hmm.
if you are believing God for
yes.
food, he said, I am the bread of life.
Yes.
If you are believing God to see, he
yes.
said, I am yeah, the light of the world. If you are believing God to find that way,
uh-huh.
that way of joy.
Yes.
That way of prosperity.
Yes.
He said, I am the way, the truth,
oh, yes.
and the life.
Amen.
He's up again.
Yes.
I prophesied over your life.
Uh-huh.
even if your situation is dead,
yes,
he said, I am the resurrection and the life. He that lives in me, shall he live again.
Amen.
May God be the I am that I am.
Hallelujah.
Over your life,
mm-hmm.
in the name of Jesus.
Jesus. Yes.
The hand of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Came upon Ezekiel.
Amen.
And he took him.
Yes.
Into the spirit.
Hallelujah.
And Ezekiel prophesied.
Mm-hmm.
Ezekiel prophesied.
Yes.
Child of God,
mm-hmm.
stop fighting your battles
physically.
Yes. Child of God,
mm-hmm.
stop dealing with your situation physically.
Yes.
Child of God, stop dealing with that situation that you find physically.
Uh-huh.
Begin to deal with the spiritual.
Spiritual, yes.
Enter into the spirit.
Yeah, yes.
Deal with it in the spirit.
Yes.
Deal with it in the spirit.
Amen.
Deal with it in the spirit.
Amen.
Because it is the spiritual.
Yes.
That control.
Amen.
The physical.
The physical.
Oh, when the angel of the Lord appeared to mm-hmm. Mary.
Yes.
And he told Mary.
Yes.
You are going to have a child.
Son. Yes.
And Mary said, how can this be?
This thing, yes.
It's the same thing Ezekiel also
asked.
How can these dry bones live again?
Hallelujah.
It only can be God.
Hallelujah.
And do you know what the angel of the Lord told Mary?
Uh-huh.
He said, the spirit of the Lord.
Yes.
And the spirit of the Lord, is the hand of the
Amen.
Lord.
Amen.
I decree over your life.
Hallelujah.
May the hand of the Lord come over
Hallelujah.
You. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
May the hand of the Lord come over you.
And, hallelujah.
May the hand of the Lord
Amen.
Come over you.
Amen.
May the hand of the Lord
Amen.
Come over you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
And the Bible said,
mm-hmm.
Ezekiel prophesied.
Mm-hmm.
He spoke.
Yes.
And the dry bones came back to life. Listen, instead for you to murmur,
mm-hmm.
instead for you to complain,
yes.
speak and talk well.
Hallelujah.
Look at your situation.
Yes.
And turn then, your situation.
Oh, yes.
By the confession of your mouth.
Uh-huh.
When God was creating the
world. Yes.
And the Bible said he created the world in Genesis chapter 1.
One, yes.
The Bible said verse 3 or verse 1 to 2 to 3 says, the earth was without form.
Yes.
And darkness was upon the face of the world.
Yes.
And the Bible said the spirit of the Lord began to move.
Amen.
And God spoke. Let there be light.
Hallelujah.
And there was light.
Amen.
Do you know that we are created in the image of God?
God, yes.
In other words, we are made to speak like God.
Hallelujah.
In other words, when you look at your situation,
mm-hmm.
don't talk about your situation.
Amen.
Talk about the testimony you want to see.
Oh, yes.
About your situation.
Amen.
And when God said, let there be, and there was, I prophesied upon somebody.
Hallelujah.
Let there be that marriage. Amen. Let there be that testimony.
Yes.
Let there be that visa.
Amen.
Let there be that child.
Oh, yes.
Let there be that blessing that you are believing God for.
Hallelujah.
Let there be that ministry.
Hallelujah.
That will rise again.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Listen,
receive it, Jesus.
If there's any prayer for you to pray this mm-hmm. year, you have to pray for the hand of the Lord.
Oh, yes.
Because when the hand of the Lord comes upon you,
uh-huh.
it doesn't matter what your enemy has
oh,
said.
Oh, yes.
It doesn't matter who are gathered against
mm-hmm.
you. Oh, my God. Because when the hand of the Lord comes upon you,
hallelujah.
Even if you are down today,
yes.
he will lift you up again.
Amen.
That is why the Bible says,
yes.
he said, my enemies rejoice not over me.
Yes.
When I fall,
oh yes,
because I will rise again.
Yes.
Why will you rise again?
You
because the hand of the Lord will come over your life,
Amen.
And it will cause you to rise again.
Hallelujah!
Say the hand of the Lord.
The hand of the Lord.
Hallelujah. The hand of the Lord.
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 I see God's mighty hand coming over somebody.
Oh yes.
I see the mighty hand of the Lord coming over somebody.
Oh yes.
You cannot be the same again.
Yes. Hallelujah.
You can never be the same.
Yes.
As you hear the sound of our voice.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, I want to pray for somebody.
Oh yes. Amen.
Somebody has sent us a prayer request.
Mm-hmm.
He said he wants us to pray for the hand of the Lord,
the hand of the Lord upon their life.
Upon their marriage.
Oh, yes.
We want to pray for that person.
Yes.
I decree and I declare.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
My God, my master.
Oh, yes.
As I held my brother's hands.
Oh, yes.
We pray for you.
Amen.
May the mighty hand of the Lord rest upon you.
Amen.
Rest upon you.
Yes.
Whoever thought, whoever has decreed, whoever is beating his chest, Whoever is swearing and decreeing, so long as they are alive, you will not see good.
Amen.
So long as they are alive, you will not prosper.
Oh, yes.
May God put them to shame.
Oh, amen.
May God put them to shame.
Amen.
May the hand of the Lord come upon you.
Oh, yes.
So much that they will say, ah, we thought she would not get
married. Oh, yes.
We thought she could not get married. We thought she could not have that visa.
Uh-huh.
We thought she could not have that baby.
Oh, yes.
But how come? Mm-hmm. What happened?
Oh, yes.
What happened?
Uh-huh.
Like the man who was at the poolside when Jesus healed, who had been waiting for 38 years. He was
dying
before Jesus was born physically.
Uh-huh.
Jesus spent 33 years in this world.
Uh-huh.
The man had been there 38 years before Jesus was born.
Uh-huh.
3 years before Jesus was born.
He was born.
My God,
hallelujah.
When Jesus got there, he commanded the man, he said, rise up and walk.
Yes.
And when the man was walking, jumping and celebrating, there were people that came and were asking the man, it is Sabbath day. How come you are healed?
Yes.
How come you are saved?
Uh-huh.
How come this?
Oh,
and
yes.
He said, I said, who healed you?
Mm-hmm.
And he said, Jesus. Then he said, Jesus. He said, but you, the son of God.
Yeah.
But you know it was not right for him to heal. He said, I don't care. I was once lame.
Yes.
I was once paralyzed, in Bethesda, in the poolside,
amen.
And he healed me.
Uh-huh.
That will be your testimony.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
I receive it.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The hand of the Lord.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
When the hand of the Lord comes upon you, it brings restoration.
Yes.
Restoration.
Amen.
Restoration.
Oh, yes.
I decree restoration.
Amen.
May God restore
hallelujah.
The years of pain.
I receive
your wasted years.
I receive it.
Your years of shame.
I receive it.
Your years of
shame. I receive it.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes,
Lord.
Send
hallelujah.
Out your prayer request.
Amen.
And we'll be praying for you.
Oh, yes. Oh,
may the hand of the Lord cause that restoration.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I restore that marriage.
Amen.
Mm-mm-mm.
Yes.
In fact, I restore that marriage.
Amen.
I decree and I declare,
yes.
As Ezekiel prophesied,
uh-huh.
and the dry bones came alive,
to life. Hallelujah.
I decree,
yes.
Under the unction, in this studio,
oh yes.
Under the unction,
amen.
In this place,
oh yes.
I decree restoration,
oh, yes. Amen.
May you pursue,
oh yes.
May you overtake,
oh yes.
May you recover,
oh yes.
May you recover,
oh yes.
Your wasted years,
hallelujah.
May you recover,
oh yes.
Your years of pain,
oh yes.
May you recover,
oh yes.
Your rest of shame,
oh yes.
In the name of Jesus,
oh, Jesus Christ, hallelujah.
When the hand of the Lord comes upon you, it breaks curses,
amen.
Jabez was under a curse.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Because his mother named him Jabez.
Yes.
Because of the predicament, the mother found herself.
Uh-huh.
And the Bible said everything that Jabez did ended in pain.
Uh-huh.
And Jabez went before the Lord.
Oh, yes.
And he prayed a prayer.
Mm-hmm.
He said, oh, Lord,
oh, yes.
If you can bless me.
Uh-huh.
And keep me out of evil.
Oh, yes.
And let your hand rest upon me.
Amen.
The hand of
the Lord. Hallelujah.
God's hand came upon Jabez.
Oh, yes.
God blessed Jabez so much that
hallelujah.
He became so blessed. God blessed him so much. His name became a city.
Oh, yes.
There was a city that was named after him.
Hallelujah.
Called a city of Jabez.
Uh-huh.
May the hand of the Lord come over
hallelujah.
You.
Hallelujah.
I don't know the curse.
Mm-hmm.
It can be a family curse.
Yes.
It can be a curse.
Uh-huh.
It can be somebody that has pronounced
evil
declaration over your life in order to thwart.
Yes.
In order to stop.
Oh, yes.
In order to hinder the agenda and the purpose of God over your life.
Uh-huh.
But I decree
hallelujah.
And I declare
hallelujah.
With my brother,
amen.
Let that curse be broken.
In
the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the
hallelujah.
Name of Jesus.
Amen.
May the hand of the Lord,
hallelujah.
Come over you so
hallelujah.
That from today,
hallelujah.
You will not be operating under a curse.
Oh, yes.
You will not be operating under a shame.
Oh, yes.
You will be operating under a blessing. In name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I don't know who decreed that curse.
Yes.
It could be on your father's side. It could be on the mother's side.
Oh, yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
I see it broken.
Amen.
The hand of the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The hand
of
God
the Lord.
the hand of God. Man of God, talk
to me. Yes, hallelujah. My sister, my brother, you are blessed today. Hallelujah. As you welcome us into your house, as you welcome us into your situation, as you took this time to watch us, hallelujah. The hand of the Lord is doing the mind things into your life. The hand of the Lord has bring restoration into your solution. The hand of the Lord has bring a grace into your marriage. Hallelujah. Everything you're going through, my beloved, from today, just pray that like, the hand of the Lord has restored your marriage. The hand of the Lord has restored your situation. Today is not anything too hard to God. That the God who created heaven and earth, the Lord who formed you, the Lord who know you, because the Bible says in the beginning it was the Word, and the Word was God. Hallelujah. Yes. So that was the hand of the Lord from the beginning and now on. The hand of the Lord, he has been manifesting from day one he was born. Hallelujah. Just put the hand of the Lord, pray for the hand of the Lord to be upon of your life, to be upon of your situation, and your life, you will never be the same in Jesus' name. My beloved, we like to pray for someone.
Yes.
Just phone us, send us your prayer request, and the Lord has created, has given us this time, you'll be able to restore the situation. In any prayer request you would like to send, any prayer request that like you think that like something that like you need to pray with, we are here. The men of God, we are here to pray for you. We are here so we can hold each other. We break every curse, we break every situation, we break every spirit that is around you, that is stopping you. That today is today. Hallelujah. The hand of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Let's pray for somebody.
Mm-hmm.
We want to pray for people that have challenges mm-hmm. in their marriage.
Amen.
Challenges in yes. their relationship.
Yes.
Challenges hallelujah. In their family.
Oh, yes.
Raising up their children.
Mm-hmm.
We want to pray for them.
Oh, yes. Hallelujah.
We want to decree.
Hallelujah.
We want to pray.
Oh, yes.
Somebody send us a testament and say, so Lord, pray.
Oh, yes.
It's a
oh, yes.
man of God, pray for my marriage.
Mm-hmm.
We want to pray.
Oh, yes.
We want to pray that I decree that castle. One of the areas the enemy
yes.
doesn't like
yes.
is family.
Oh, yes.
The enemy does not like family. Family.
Hallelujah.
In the Garden of Eden, mm-hmm. the first marriage God performed.
Yes.
And he performed the marriage. Mm-hmm. Satan was able to enter into a serpent.
Mm-hmm.
And even came in to scatter the marriage.
Oh, yes.
The first marriage
mm-hmm.
God performed.
Oh, yes.
We want to pray for that person that has sent us this prayer report.
Oh, yes.
He said, man of God, pray for my marriage.
Oh, yes.
We want to pray that.
Hallelujah.
May God touch your marriage.
Amen.
May the hand of the Lord touch your
marriage. Oh, yes.
And anybody watching us, whatever relationship we are going to, that is affecting you emotionally.
Oh, yes.
Physically
yes.
mentally, financially.
Oh, hallelujah.
May the hand of the Lord.
Amen.
Man of God, let's
pray. Oh, yes. Hallelujah.
We want to pray. Kabo Shalebaka.
The hallelujah. We decree and we declare
Amen.
The hand of the Lord is to be upon your life in Amen. Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Receive the blessing of Amen. God. Hallelujah.
There's somebody that sent us a message.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
It's a man of God.
Mm-hmm.
I want you to pray for
yes.
me.
Uh-huh.
I want a new job.
Oh, yes.
I want a new job.
Oh, yes.
We want to pray for this person.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna pray for this person.
Hallelujah. We're gonna pray for you. Hallelujah.
You could not send us your name,
uh-huh.
but we wanna pray for you.
Yes.
That you say you need a new job.
Yes.
May God send you that
Amen.
Job.
Makoto Shelebi.
Hallelujah.
Rekataba.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
The Bible
says,
"He that do not work cannot eat."
In other words, yeah.
If you a lazy man will go hungry.
Yes.
But you want God to help you to find a good job. We want to pray.
Hallelujah.
For that man.
Oh yes. Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah, hallelujah. Receive.
In the name of Jesus.
Receive the word.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Hallelujah. Amen. We pray, O Lord. We pray that all of let
in the name of Jesus.
Person who requests
the work,
oh Lord, you give him the work, Jesus. Man, you give him the new Jesus Christ. You give him the new work. We pray, O Lord. The council of every land upon that new job. May the gates of heaven to be open
in the name of Jesus.
And receive the man of God
in the name of Jesus.
Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Amen. Receive a new job in Jesus' name.
We also want to pray.
Hallelujah.
We want to pray for single men, single women.
Yes.
Want to pray. You want to pray? There's somebody just called me now, just send me a message.
Oh, yes.
It's a man of God. I've received a word of prophecy that I have to get married this year.
Amen.
But there's nobody in
receive
my life.
Receive it in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
We want to pray for the person.
Hallelujah.
May God send that man.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Makoto
Lebo. Oh yes.
We also want to pray for a single man believing God.
Yes.
To be established in marriage.
Amen.
We decree.
Hallelujah.
Akatoshe.
Oh yes, Lord. We pray.
God done tremendous miracle when it comes to marriage.
Amen.
I have seen you have witnessed it yourself.
Yes. Yes.
You have witnessed how somebody, a lady you we knew who I prophesied that she will give birth to twins.
Oh yes.
And
oh,
she yes. gave birth to the twins.
Praise God.
You
Hallelujah. I know that. Hallelujah.
My today God is today. Anything.
Amen.
It is the God
that
can pick that way. Everybody has rejected.
Amen.
It's Hallelujah. The only God that can pick it up and polish it.
Yes.
And put it up.
Yes.
So that those people who despise it can now look at it and say,
"Oh, is that
what happened to that man?
Yes.
What happened that to
it's
that
the hand
woman?
Of the Lord.
It is the hand of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It is the hand of God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We want to pray for that to
Hallelujah.
That may God establish you.
Amen.
Mightily in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
May God establish you. May the mighty hand of
the Lord
come over you.
Amen.
Mightily.
Amen.
Mightily.
Amen.
You will be established.
Oh yes.
Receive it.
Amen.
Receive it.
Amen.
Receive it.
Oh yes.
Receive it.
Hallelujah.
Receive it by
Hallelujah.
Fire. You can receive it on Facebook. We are on
YouTube,
Facebook, you're on Twitter. We call
DM5.
DM5.
We are in Zaire TV.
Zaire TV.
So is anywhere Sepela TV.
Sepela
so
TV satellite.
Right, yes.
And we are on. You can send us your prayer request,
and you can phone us as well.
You can phone us.
We'll be able
to. The phone line is also there. You can send, instead of sending us the message directly on our messenger, you can send it to the studio.
Yes.
The studio line.
Yes.
And we'll be praying for you.
Hallelujah.
The hand of the Lord.
The hand of the Lord.
We have only 5 minutes to go. Man of God, we want to pray.
Amen.
We want to pray that anybody that is watching us.
Oh, yes.
Whatever their situation, because people are going through things. Oh,
yes, how is happening?
You would think you are going through something.
It's happening.
But if somebody was meant to tell you, what they are going through, you will stop thinking about yours and be thinking about
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
We want to pray for all those who are listening to us. Whatever their need are, whatever their challenges are, may the hand of the Lord.
Restore them.
May the hand of the Lord. May the hand of
the Lord. Hallelujah.
May the hand of the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh yes.
Makosoka.
Yes, receive it.
May the hand
Jesus
of the Lord.
The hand of the Lord.
May the hand of the Lord.
The hand of
may the hand
God.
Of the Lord willing next time, next Tuesday.
Yes. 9 to 10.
Okay. All right.
Oh yes. We still
all
have
all right.
Bonus.
Yes. So let's hold our hands. Let's pray.
Yes.
We want to pray that for our listeners. We want to pray for our listeners, those watching us on YouTube.
Amen.
Those watching us on Facebook.
Yes.
Those watching us on Isaiah TV. We want to pray for them.
Yes.
That whatever their needs
are, whatever their challenges are.
Oh yes.
May God meet them.
Amen.
At the very point of their
need. Oh yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh yes.
Man of God, let's
pray. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father in heaven, we pray this hour. Every watch, everyone is listening to us, that today we tell them that, oh Lord, bring the hand of the Lord upon their life, upon their situation. Restore them, as we know you are the only one. You are the only one. You are the only one who can do it. The sign and wonder. That's why today we profess that with the peace and with the clay that the hand of the Lord to manifest in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Father in heaven, the King of Kings, the Ancient of the Day, we proclaim that right now you hand to touch everyone in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah.
Oh, yes. Psalm 126.
Oh, yes.
When they said, when the Lord turned our captivity around, it was like a dream.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
In other words, they were saying that when the Lord by his mighty hand brought us from the land of Babylon,
yes,
into our own land. It was like a dream.
Yes.
There are some things the Lord is going to do for somebody now.
Amen.
It will be like a dream.
Oh, yes.
Because you were least expected.
Oh, yes.
There's something the Lord is going to do.
Yes.
You wake up and you wonder, is it really me?
Me.
No, yes. It can't be me. Is it really me that this thing is happening to? Is it really me?
Hallelujah.
Like I prayed for a certain man, and I told the man in church, he came to testify. I told the lady,
yes,
that you will receive. You are about to receive miracle money.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Miracle money is coming straight.
Amen.
He said, man of God.
Yes.
Is it really true?
Mm-hmm.
I said, it is very true.
Is it really true?
He said, man of God, if it comes, I'll come and give you tithe straight away.
Amen.
I said, because of what you have said, I prophesy.
Amen.
Do you know that in less than two weeks, he received miracle money.
Hallelujah.
Okatoshulibu.
Hallelujah. Listen, receive it.
When the hand of the Lord is at work, it doesn't matter what is hindering you.
Yes.
You will prevail.
Amen.
You will prevail.
Oh, yes.
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 May you prevail.
Amen.
May you prevail.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because of the hand of the Lord,
yes,
your enemies are about to be put to shame.
Oh, yes.
The Lord will put them to shame.
To shame.
In fact, we are physical enemies, we are spiritual enemies.
Enemies, yes.
There are some enemies that are physical.
Mm-hmm.
There are some enemies that are spiritual.
Yes.
God will put your enemies both physically and spiritually to shame.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
That is why David prayed a prayer. He said, the Lord is the light of my salvation.
Oh, yes.
Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Whom shall I be afraid of? When the wicked came to eat up my flesh,
oh yes,
they will stumble and they will fall. My God,
hallelujah.
Yes.
Oh yes.
May I see God's mighty hand. If it was not God's hand, David would have died in the wilderness.
Yes.
Like as a shepherd boy.
But the hand. Hallelujah.
But the hand did not only bring him out. Hand empowered him.
Amen.
It was not the stone that killed Goliath.
Oh, yes.
How can a small stone kill Goliath?
Kill him.
It was not the stone.
Yes.
It can never be the stone.
Mm-hmm.
It was the hand.
Hallelujah.
It was the hand of the Lord.
Oh, yes.
That took over the stone. It was the hand that took over the stone.
Yes.
That moved the stone.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my God.
Oh, hallelujah.
That
hallelujah.
Is why Goliath did not fall backwards. He fell in front. Because sometimes people can gather against you. Sometimes enemies can gather against you.
Yes.
But Isaiah said, they will gather.
Yes.
But it's not by me.
Yes.
And when they gather against me.
Yes.
It shall scatter.
Hallelujah.
Show me a man who the hand of the Lord is upon, and I will show you somebody who has tremendous miracles and blessing upon his life.
Amen.
Show me a man who has the hand of the Lord, and I will show you a man who God has blessed.
Oh, yes.
Show me a man who has the hand of the Lord.
Yes.
And I will show you a man who is being protected by God.
Oh, yes.
The mighty hand of
the Lord. Amen.
From today, May God carry you.
Amen.
In his mighty hand.
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus.
Oh, yes. Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If God was able to do that for Ezekiel.
Yes.
By the words of his mouth.
Mm-hmm.
By just prophesying.
Yes.
And it came to pass.
Uh-huh.
Do you know that is why you should be careful what you are saying about your situation?
Yeah, man.
Because you cannot hear this word.
Yes.
And still talk down about yourself.
Yes.
And still talk down about your situation.
Yes.
And still talk down about your children.
Oh, yes.
And still talk down about your relationship.
Oh, yes.
And still talk down about what you are going
yes.
through. You have to speak positively.
Positive, yes.
Because life and death yes. are in the power of the tongue.
Amen.
And he that loved it mm-hmm. shall eat the fruit thereof. So Hallelujah. God knew that, and God did not allow Ezekiel to speak about what mm-hmm. he's saying.
Oh, yes.
To speak about what he wanted to see.
Mm-hmm.
And what was Ezekiel wanted to see?
Yes.
He wanted to see a great army.
Hallelujah.
He wanted to see mighty army.
Oh, yes.
And as he spoke, it came to pass.
Amen.
Oh, somebody begin to speak now. Begin to speak.
Hallelujah.
Begin to declare.
Just declare. Begin
to declare.
Declare the word
over your
Lord.
Children. Hallelujah. Over your situation.
Over the situation.
And as you are speaking now,
Holy God,
it said, whilst you are speaking, I see the Lord doing it.
Wait again in my life.
Oh,
open my heart to see Jesus sitting upon the throne. Oh, Holy Ghost,
Holy Ghost,
do it again, do it again in my life.
Open
my heart to see Jesus sitting upon the throne.
Hallelujah. The Lord has done it.
Makata.
The Lord has done it.
Yes.
The Lord has changed the situation around.
Yes.
The ball has turned around.
Yes.
My beloved, everywhere that you are,
yes.
just you believe that things are changed.
Yes.
Things are done. The mighty hand of the Lord has blessed you.
Yes.
The mighty hand of the Lord has manifested upon
yes.
your life. He has done it. He's the same today and tomorrow. And forevermore, man of God.
Amen.
There's nothing impossible to God.
Hallelujah.
God bless you, somebody. We thank my brother's program.
Yes.
Evangelist Domingos Mendes.
Yes.
His program. And he invited me today. God bless you.
Thank you, man of God.
God bless everybody that listen to it. And God bless our manager.
Hallelujah.
God bless you so much.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank
Amen.
You for your blessing. Thank you for what the Lord has done today. My beloved, you're the one watching us. We'll be with the prophet next Tuesday, the same time from 9 to 10. Just stay tuned. Send us your prayer request. Send us text message. And we'll be able to pray for you that the Lord has done signs and wonders upon your life. So may the Lord bless you. Yeah. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord guide you. We'll be live here every Tuesday. We'll be in this place the same time. And you just stay tuned. And God, the King of Kings, he'll bless you, he'll guide you, he'll lead you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Stay blessed.
God bless you.
And bye
God
bye.
Will see you next week Tuesday.
Hello.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Suki, ungozwa album ya Serre d'Orcas. Ongozwa, ongo yoka, album ya bande konangai katina Yesu. Vraiment, ongoza la edifie na lilo banzela lilo banzambe. En tout cas, ezalika nanzela moko. DM5. Yangonde, zela onzambe apesi biso pona tokota vraiment na katia bandako na biso pona oyoka ngani ngozo landangai na moment oyo. Vraiment, zele zakaka moko. DM5.
Retour à mes frères, allez, surprise à mon ami, surprise à mon ami. DM5. Hein? Homme vidéo. Nicolas Soligny, clip n'a eu à la propre. Ou bien on sait l'interview, mon roi, il y a bien. Interview, mon roi, éducatif. Il y aura la DM5. Ma image a bien Nicolo, a image a itok. Vous avez aidé dans votre merci que Dieu vous bénisse.
Zelanzambe ya bongisi ponangana yo ye yo yo vandi nandako kobosana te yo te benzambe ya bongisi pona epanisema ya mwana nzambe
DM5 TV pona yo nanga
DM5 do Salem pat na kat internet donc takana nango DM5.
Oh, DM5, DM5, more fire. Vous n'avez pas mon ayo, vous n'avez fête, mariage, concert, et les gardiens, mais les cas dans DM5, vous avez l'année. Non, c'est l'année qui dans DM5, fils de Galilée Moudaka. Voilà, voilà, voilà. Il s'est bien remis dans l'autre. Il n'y a pas comme ça, il s'est bien remis dans l'autre. C'est comme 6, et ça comme DM5.